Good morning, everyone, dear students. My name is Sonali Singh, and I'm here to represent my topic, Staphylococcus aureus. I'm faculty of microbiology in Patna Institute of Nursing and Paramedical Sciences. So today I'm going to cover my topic, that is Staphylococcus, and its main important species is that is Staphylococcus aureus. So I'm going to discuss about this. So the morphology, firstly, I'm going to talk about the morphology of Staph aureus, which is going to be represented as a cluster form, and it is non-motile, non-sporing form of a bacteria, which is mainly responsible for the pathogenesis and disease for skin lesions and pus formation, abscesses formation. It also causes nosocomial infection, hospital acquired infections, and the culture which are going which we can do for the culture part is we can use meconium agar over here for the culture of Staphylococcus aureus. And for about the laboratory diagnostic, we can go with the gram staining as well. In gram staining, we can differentiate between the gram positive and gram negative bacteria, wherein after the staining we can go with the microscopy process under the compound microscope, and we can observe it as a gram positive bacteria, which is going to represent in the form of bluish color and in form of clusters. That is our Staphylococcus aureus, and which is pinkish, that is our gram negative bacteria. And we can also go with the antibiotic sensitivity pattern for the further process, where we can detect which antibiotic is going to be used for the gram positive bacteria. So for the gram positive bacteria, mainly we can use linezolid and vancomycin and penicillin Z for as a treatment. So that's all about my topic. So thank you, everyone.